You've got the two pots that say I love you. So they're nice, like stone, clay kind of pots. They've got this lovely pink edge to it with a grey. So they're really nice and modern, really. And they've got a really nice little I love you on it, which is not too big. It's nice and pretty. So I'm going to do this for a Valentine's arrangement, duo. But you can get it also in another size, so a medium. So it could be a 3. But it might also be nice for a little keepsake for mum's Mother's Day as well. So I've got some eucalyptus, steel grass, aqua roses, spray pink roses, and some lovely scented genista. So for this, I'm just gonna, as the pots are so pretty, you don't want to put too much to detract away. You want to kind of complement them rather than detracting. I will do a bit and then show you as I'm going along. So I know this is quite a small pot. I think it's always nice when you get to do arrangements with people and then they get to keep something afterwards. It's a sentimental value rather. So for this I'm going to complement with the pinks, with the roses. I'll turn it to face me and then I'll turn it back to you to see. Okay, so for the little one, I think less is more really, so we're going to just have like one rose complemented with a little bit of eucalyptus, steel grass, and the genista. I love genista, it's so pretty. It's also nice for Valentine's to do, some people don't always like red, so you've got a pink gift. So this one is going to be quite a simple arrangement. So I think too much it will spoil the design of the actual vase. So I'm just going to make a little heart out of the steel grass. On the side. For the bigger one, I'm going to add in some, so this is going to be more of a fuller arrangement. just going to add in some spray roses, just gently through, so you can still see the eucalyptus. It's just a slightly different shade of pink, so it brings some nice contrast. In both elements of the designs of the day, you can keep, say, pieces from each. You've got the foliage in the first one and then the pots in the second. So I'm just going to add some genista through. Genista is really good because it's got so many pieces to it, you can get a lot of different bits to go into it. Going to put a bit of height to the one side, like I have in the smaller pot. So again, I'm just going to add in the heart on the bigger one just to follow through the design.
Jane Wilkinson has said hello as well.
Hello, Jane. Nice to see if any of you guys have got these pots already and what you've just done in them. So you've got a nice little cute duo for that one.